Earlier today, a fire at a motel in Medford caused quite a stir in town. Medford Fire Rescue responded to a fire at the Siskiyou Motel on the 700 block of Riverside Avenue just before 5 p.m. Black smoke and flames could be seen rising from the motel as firefighters began to tackle those flames. There were no reported injuries.
The recent update, looking like there's enough smoke damage as well as power line damage to the building, which means there will be people displaced tonight.
American Red Cross say 10 people have been displaced from the motel and they were helping with temporary basic accommodation.